Hi YouTube, it's Leslie and Les Cargo. Several people have asked me before about how I did my van and how much it cost. Pretty much my van was a DIY, which was do-it-yourself. I had some extra lumber that my brother had given me. My cabinets I ordered on eBay, and they were in two parts. And they were, one was like $50 and one was $40, so we had to like glue them together, put some screws in them. My sink was basically just a cabinet that I bought at a restore, and I took a bowl and put a hole in it and add the plumbing parts to it to make it an actual sink. It was very inexpensive. I saw some other YouTubers who had built their bed so that it could slide out, and I really liked that concept because I wanted a walkway so that I could go from the front of my van to the back of my van without anything being in my way. And also it helped that it was high enough that I could store a lot of things underneath the one side of the bed. The installation I got from Home Depot, I did a lot of research on that, and it was recycled denim on one side, and on the opposite side it was reflective, and it's called a radiant barrier, and it comes in a big box, and I think it's like 8 feet by 11 feet. That was probably the most expensive part of my van build, but with no further ado, I just want to show you how I built my van inside. It took me like 3 months, and that's working on it periodically when I had time. My husband helped some, but most of the van build was mine. But anyway, here is how I built my van.
have fun. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Have a great day. Jesus loves you.